After Donald Trump tweeted on Saturday about the European military, it was a quick trip in the minds of many Americans back to the fact that he himself never served. But Trump disgraced America again when he spent Veterans Day weekend in France, as the president ditched World War I commemoration events so he didn't have to get his hair wet in the rain. More disturbing details about what the president did while he was supposed to be honoring our fallen heroes have been revealed, painting an even more pathetic picture of Trump. According to CNN, Trump spent the weekend sulking in front of the television because his dreams of watching a grand military parade had been crushed. Last year, Trump had been extremely impressed with the 2017 Bastille Day parade in Paris, and had told defense officials he wanted a similarly dazzling display for Veterans Day the following year. That clearly didn't happen, so Trump threw a tantrum behind closed doors. The president's military officials, due to the outrageous $100 million cost of throwing the parade Trump wanted, instead talked Trump into celebrating the 100th anniversary of World War I's end in France with other leaders from around the world. When Trump realized that the events in Paris would be more solemn than celebratory, Trump vented and occupied himself by watching television, sending several unhinged tweets throughout the weekend, and arriving disrespectfully late to important events. The Trump administration would not release any information about what Trump was doing during the time he was supposed to be spending at the WWI Memorial, although Trump tweeted that he'd had some very productive meetings and calls for our country today. It should also be noted that after Trump also arrived late and separate from other world leaders during other scheduled events to honor the military, the Trump administration tried to pass this off as issues with security protocols. Trump only continues to get more pathetic as time goes on. He is an insult to our country and the people who keep us safe.